Hi, my name's Able Seaman Bosun's mate, Claire Brown. This year will be my second year on HMAS Parramatta for Anzac Day. This year I will be a part of the Guard for the Dawn Service to commemorate those in the past.
Hello, I'm LAC Sortel. I'm currently on operation in the Middle East region. Anzac Day to me means paying your respects to the ex-servicemen and women who have paid the ultimate sacrifice. It also means sparing a thought for the current servicemen and women who are on operation abroad and domestically.
I honour the Anzac spirit through my role as a medical technician, through continuous growth and development, through encouraging cultural change and allowing others to follow in my footsteps as I follow in others.
Hello, my name is Petty Officer Elijah Tawadi, deployed in the Middle East as the Cash Office Operations Manager. What Anzac Day means to me is to commemorate all the Australian and New Zealanders that fought in the wars and conflicts, peacekeeping operations before us.
Hi, my name is Lieutenant Colonel Anita Gannon. I'm currently deployed in the Middle East area of operations. What Anzac Day means to me is to recognise past and present service personnel and their families for the sacrifice they have made for our nation.
Anzac Day to me is every reason why I joined Defence. It's being able to reflect on the past and be grateful for the future that we get to step forward into together.
I'm Lieutenant Hugh Gagan, currently deployed on operations in the Middle East region. For me, Anzac Day is an opportunity to reflect upon the Anzac spirit, an opportunity to reflect upon the importance of mateship, teamwork and a positive attitude.
G'day everyone, Warrant Officer Jason McClendon, currently deployed as a member of the JDF 633 headquarters. Anzac Day to me is a day for past and present members to get together and remember the good times and the bad times and to commemorate those that have fallen before us.
Anzac Day to me is a day to reflect on those that have served, those who are currently serving and those that have made the sacrifice for their family and friends.
Hi, my name's Rosemary Johnson. I'm from Cairns, Queensland. I'm currently on board HMAS Ballarat, deployed to the Southeast Asia. Anzac Day to me is about stopping and acknowledging the sacrifice and suffering of past and present members of the Australian Defence Force. It's also about remembering that through that sacrifice comes incredible mateship and family.